The capsized boat was carrying 40 bags of rice, 50 bags of buckwheat, and 100 bags of almonds, and 13 people. Some of the rescuers say that they found the goods and traders who had survived and transported them to the nearby island. They also believe that 5 people died, including a child. The sailors attributed the incident to the high winds that occur at sea every June and July, overloading and carelessness of some boat operators.
The focus on a daily basis. But the problem is, even if we give the weather focus, fishermen will not understand. They will not understand. But again, I found it.
Police spokesperson Patrick Onyango confirmed the incident and urged passengers to always wear life jackets.
And every day, wakati wa jana ne kimi, na ye songa. So,
report compiled by David Musisi Kaliankolo for the news.